not scared of what is coming next, or scared of having nothing left. It's already